to call me.
Okay, say something. Yeah, they're taking pictures of me. I did. I love you too. I'll see you later.
I wanna feel the sun, have barbecues. I wanna see my friends, the old and new. We'll turn on the game and share some laughs, and we'll play this and that. And now I'll say goodbye to rainy days, to the colder nights and the empty trees. Now for life and colors new. So here for you to see. Cloudless sky, summer days, feels just like it's on the way. Kids are out, safe to play, and it feels just like a beautiful day.
Cloudless sky, summer days, feels just like it's on the way.
Kids are out,
safe to say, it
feels just like a
beautiful day.
Grass between my toes. I wanna hear the birds as they come and go. And I'd love to fly if I had wings.
I, Jameson, take you, Jacqueline, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
With you, cloudless sky, summer days, feels just like it's on the way. Kids are out, safe to play, and it feels just like a beautiful day. Cloudless sky, summer days, feels just like it's on the way. Kids are out, safe to say that it feels just like a beautiful day.
First time ever at 7 degrees, Mr. and Mrs. Jamie and Jackie Fajardo.
La da da.
Jameson, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity in the name of the Father and the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Now it's my great honor and joy to present to you for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Jameson and Jacqueline Fajardo.
Macy's Grocery Store, Provo, the cereal aisle. My little sister and I, Haley, we were walking down the cereal aisle and I noticed Jen. She was walking the opposite direction. She did not notice me, but I certainly thought, wow, cute girl, definitely need to do something about her.
I had seen Jacob in the grocery store a couple times and was very attracted to him. And when I had seen him, I had thought, that looks like the kind of guy I could marry someday. And then he came and talked to me, and I was, of course, very happy about it and very excited, even though I didn't want to get my hopes up, but it all worked out.
I fell in love with Jen because I love everything about her. She's beautiful, she's kind, she's committed, she loves the Lord, she keeps her covenants. Her smile is gorgeous, she's so sweet, she's willing to put up with my idiosyncrasies. She's sarcastic back with me even more than I am, which is hilarious, I love. She's fun, and really she treats everyone the way the Savior would treat them. And I just love thinking about that, to have my sweetheart, my future wife, and the future mother of my children, to treat other people like that, to treat other fathers like that, that's a beautiful thing.